6x18 Chevalier service grinder. This unit is currently wired 440, but can also be wired 220. If you come over and look on this unit, actually all the guards are ripped on it, so I had some rubber laying around the back, and we put all new rubber guards on it, in the front and on the back one also, as you can see. This is all ripped. The guards actually pull right up out of here. As you can see, it's all clean. It's all in nice shape underneath there. The guards just snap right back into place. Just like that. The head goes up and down with ease. You can see it goes up really nice. Goes down. Table goes to the left with ease. Table goes to the right with ease. The table was taken off this. All the ways are clean. Everything's in nice shape. All the flakies and still in really good shape. The table had to come off to be able to change these guards in the back, the way that the guards are captured. The only thing with this unit, it is missing one of the stop dogs, so there's only one stop dog coming with this unit. It does come with a new wheel. This is a harder wheel, but it is a new wheel, and the wrench to remove the wheel. Also down below, you also have the cabinet. There's a couple pads for the feet, or for the leveling screws. Now over here, as you can see right now, this light is not lit up. That means that the power of the machine's dead. Nothing works. Go to the on position. Now these buttons are hot. Hit the on button, turns the spindle on. Hit off, turns the spindle off. Take this machine today. See how we took a little test grind, but I'll do another test grind so you guys can see. This unit does have a Falcon magnet on it. Magnet still holds very nicely. It's in good shape. But I think if you look right here, there's a little bit of play in the handle. The magnet still works perfectly. There's no issues with it at all. I can't even move this. Same over here. Magnet's in strong working order. Also same on this end too. Magnet's strong all the way across. We'll put our workpiece here in the middle. We'll turn the spindle on. We'll come down to show the touch off. Just touched off. Just a little cut, we'll take off more. Take off 5. Here, even with a nice big cut, the motor isn't bogged down. You can see the grinder does it grinding nice. Over here, this is where we were just hogging, taking a lot of meat off, so of course you're gonna get some burn marks. It also has a single shot Leisure lubrication system. You pull out on this, it slowly pulls in and it lubricates all the ways, and it lubricates all that everything up in all the slides for the head up in here also. To fill this, you just crank the table back until you reveal the cap up here on the top, and you fill this with Way Lube. As you can see, the cap's right here. Right there. This is our 6x18 Chevalier service grinder.